All right, Riel, a Carmel Valley woman who recognized the man surveillance cameras caught stealing from a local business contacted 10 News. She said the thief, who was dressed like a maintenance worker, also targeted her company.
As 10 News reporter Candace Crone explains, local businesses are now stepping up their efforts to protect their employees.
The thief walks in with a circuit tester like this one and tells employees he's here to check the electrical outlets. Well, as soon as he's alone, he searches through their cubicle and takes whatever valuables he can find.
The man seen in this surveillance video stealing from a Carmel Valley dental office may have struck before.
The same thing happened here, almost identical stories.
After seeing our story last week about the theft, an employee at Emerald Connect, which is about 10 miles from the dental office, said the same man in the orange vest walked into her job and stole from her.
The maintenance worker coming around towards my desk.
Heather Hinkle told 10 News she was on a conference call in a room nearby when she saw the man enter her cubicle. Within minutes, he found her purse and grabbed her wallet out before taking off.
My gut initially was, who is this person? But then I just immediately thought, oh, it's a maintenance man.
Hinkle also notified police, but so far, no arrests have been made in either incident. Businesses in Carmel Valley are now on alert.
Most of them are pretty casually dressed.
Employees with Sage Point Financial received an email from the building's owner with a snapshot of the worker and a description, so they know who to be on the lookout for.
And I just told them, well, you know, just be careful, or just make sure that they're here on official business, not just, you know, unofficial.
Dennis Brewster takes the warning very seriously after a maintenance worker entered his office a few years ago to check the ceiling. The man ended up taking his wallet right from his top drawer. He now makes sure everyone who enters the building is legitimate and no longer leaves valuables around.
It's hard to imagine why someone would do that and just what it takes for someone to, you know, to come to that level to basically steal it right in front of your, you know, right under your nose, practically.
Reporting in Carmel Valley, Candace Crone, 10 News.
Anyone who may have seen that man or has information on the thefts is asked to call San Diego police.